President for the Vietnam Vet Legacy Vet Motorcycle Program. On behalf of our club, not only the state of Texas, our nation, thank you very much for being here. You know, with your family, your friends, he's our brother. But we do, we have a tradition in our club, and every brother that passes away, we bury him ourselves. There are national cemeteries, we're not allowed to do that. Therefore, we're going to take this opportunity for closure with our brother. Each one of us. I have a handful of sand. And with respect, we put some sand on our brother's head. With all respect. Louis took a call and cross-checked in this motorcycle club. I had the honor and the privilege of being what's called his mother. I was the one that trained him in the ways of the motorcycle club and the motorcycle club world. This tragedy, believe me when I tell you, him being buried today, he's no longer a prospect, he is our brother. And this is a worldwide organization from the Far East, Okinawa, to Germany, everywhere, all over the world. There are brothers that know that we have lost a brother. And the red and black nation, the red and black world is important. Thank you.